Hi guys, today we are going to be showing you how to make, well, just a prank on your friends where just they walk in their house and their house explodes. It's simple enough. Why? Just go to
I think I already know how to do it. The pressure panels or the lever to do the house actually triggers TNT.
That's one of them, but that's not what I'm doing.
Oh.
I'm doing the harder version with a tripwire hook. Mm-hmm. Step one, just build like the little job, just get the house, just like a simple house.
If you're wondering why there's loads of creepers in the background, that was another project that we were going to do for a video, but it didn't turn out that great.
Yeah.
Like, we were trying to see how to farm, like, infinite gunpowder by, like, dropping creepers, but it really didn't work because the mob spawners, like, really, like, didn't work very well.
Okay, yeah, let's get back to video.
Okay.
String. String, tripwire hook. Don't see anything coming. Just like,
Would they be able to see the tripwire?
Oh no, there's another one I know. There's another one I know. There's actually way.
You put them all in.
No, there's another one I know. That's way cooler than this. Go like this. Powered rail. This one is a bit more complicated. No, stop going that way.
You have to face that way.
There you go. Oh, I need to pretend nothing happened to her. Pretend nothing happened. It's too low.
You just gotta face the other way and then do it.
There you go. Where are minecarts with TNT? Then
that is sneaky.
Build a secret way out.
So like they think the other pressure point is to
look. I'm my friend. Wow. Boom! Wait, what? Wait, what? It worked! What? What exploded?
Wait, how come the TNT is still intact?
Oh, that was a creeper. Another way to prank your friend's Minecraft house. Another way to prank a friend's Minecraft house. Episode 1.
They will be able to see that TNT block right in front of them. Oh, I have an idea. You could like get a little corner, surround it by blocks, and in the middle there's TNT. So then when they stand on a pressure point, it actually activates the TNT.
Ow. Well, I guess that's it for this video. Yeah. See ya.
Remember, we are on the road to 1,000
subscribers.
You can do it, as it says you can do it. Like this video, subscribe to the channel, comment down below what suggestions you have for other videos, and share with your friends, anyone you know. I'm going to say bye for now. Bye!